Welcome to South Korea. My name is Soyoung Park. I am the English as a Second Language Program Coordinator at LFCC. South Korea is located between China and Japan, of course, in East Asia, and this is a Korean flag. My family, I have a husband and a son, but also I have three dogs. Those are Poodle, Bichon, white, black. They are small dog. They are so smart. They act like a human being. It's such a fun and precious to have, you know, those dogs. When you think about Korean culture, what can you think of? I think, you know, when it comes to food, you know, Korean kimchi, you should try. This is a fermented cabbage dish. It's like a sauerkraut, you know, compared to German food. But it has lots of seasoning that it makes kimchi more spicy, brings special flavors with a special sauce. It is spicy, salty, sour. Once it's fermented, it brings like a pungent, the taste and feelings. But it's really a healthy probiotic food. You should try. And there are many kinds of kimchi. Also, Korean, we can think about K-pop. So BTS, Bangtansonyeon, and Blackpink are very popular in the USA, and you should check out their music. Lastly, I want to talk about Korean movies and dramas. Parasite last year and Minari this year, they are awarded one of the best pictures. And also there are many dramas and movies on Netflix you should check out to learn about Korean culture. If you have any questions about Korean culture or the Korean language, please come to me and ask and talk to me. Thank you. Now I'm going to say in Korean. 안녕하세요. 제 이름은 백소영이고요. 저는 LFCC에서 ESL 프로그램 코디네이터를 맡고 있습니다. 저는 한국 남한에서 왔고요. 한국은 중국과 일본 사이에 있죠. 이거는 한국 국기입니다. 제 가족은 남편과 아들이 있고요. 또 세 마리의 강아지가 있습니다. 포르비샨이라는 개입니다. 한국 음식 하면 김치가 생각나죠. 맵고 짜고 시고 여러 가지 맛이 있지만 몸에 건강에 좋은 음식이고요. 여러분 한번 꼭 먹어봤으면 좋겠네요. 또 한국하면 K-pop culture, BTS 방탄소년과 블랙핑크가 있는데 아주 미국에서 유명세를 떨치고 있습니다. 또 한국 무비 영화와 드라마가 많이 유명한데 또 아카데미 어워드 골든 글로브 상을 받은 두 영화 있고 또 넷플릭스에 가면 많은 한국 드라마와 영화가 있으니 꼭 체크해 보시고요. 한국에 대해서 질문이 있으시면 저한테 물어보시면 제가 또 성심껏 대답해 드리겠습니다. 감사합니다. Bye.